To cancel out the sort of blue tone, the green and blue tones that are normally in black tattoo ink, we're gonna take this sort of orangey red base color, which will help cancel that out. And you can, this is from Makeup Forever, any sort of color corrector like this should work. And I'm just taking a spatula and just getting a little bit out of that. And you could use a mixing palette. I'm just gonna use my hand here for efficacy's sake and just warm it up a little bit. It's pretty creamy, so I'm just gonna actually use a spatula to get it on there. Spread that around. This part doesn't have to be perfect. I'm just gonna take a dry sponge and just sort of clean up the edges here. So we're just gonna let that dry. So if you're noticing it's taking quite a bit of time to dry, or you're sort of losing patience, here's a trick. Take a piece of Kleenex and take it apart. The 2 plies, 3 plies, whatever. Like so. Place it over top of the area. And just lightly pat that down. And then you'll want to take a translucent setting powder. This one is from Makeup Forever. And just take a brush, lightly dip that powder, and just do this. So now we have a more dry surface to work with. So I've worked with the product, I just worked it into the skin and sort of cleaned up the edges where there was some orange, and it's pretty dry. If you're finding that it's still a little bit moist, you can do that blotting trick I showed you with the Kleenex. It creates these layers which makes it easier to cover up. And this is your finished product. Just, here we go.